We begin with breaking news here at 4:30. A motorcyclist is seriously hurt after crashing in North Toledo. It happened just after 2 o'clock this morning as that motorcyclist drove north on Detroit to the roundabout at Cherry and Berdan. Toledo police tell us that the driver lost control and crashed. Well, crews got that victim to the hospital. That victim had serious head injuries. It's unclear if that driver was wearing a helmet.